One of the top priorities that we have when it comes to playing good rhythm guitar is how well we can perform chords. And today I have an excellent two-part drill for doing just that. This drill is called the on-off exercise and it helps you get better at any new chord you might be terrible at right now. Plus, it's easy. Just make the chord shape for any new chord that you're lousy at, lift your fingers off, and then make the shape again, lift the fingers off again, and do that over and over for 30 seconds straight, going on and off and on and off. Then take a chord that you're good at and play the bad chord, the one that you practiced the on-off exercise with, and start switching between those two for another 30 seconds. Now, this chord changing drill is great for helping you move one step closer to becoming the best guitar player that you can be. To learn more, sign up for a free membership today at creativeguitarstudio.com.